How to set up Lightyear VPN proxy on PS4/PS5. Using VPN on your PS4/PS5, you can connect to servers all over the world, so you can shop on the PlayStation Store, pair with players on the other end of the world in other regions, and unlock games and streaming content with geographic restrictions. In addition, VPN can encrypt your internet connection, thereby protecting your personal data from any monitoring of your connection, and it can get rid of the speed limit of the internet service provider. And if you connect to a specific service through a Lightyear VPN, the latency of the game and the download speed will also be improved. 1. PC over the wall. First of all, your computer, Windows or Mac OS can use the Lightyear VPN normally and successfully overcome the wall. If you use Lightyear VPN for the first time, please see how to use Lightyear VPN to overcome the wall. The principle is to allow PS4/PS5 to use the network connection shared by the computer. During the use of PS4/PS5, the computer must open the Lightyear VPN and keep connected to the external network. The computer and PS4/PS5 must be in the same LAN, it can be understood as using the same router or connecting to the same Wi-Fi. 2. LAN sharing. In the setting interface of Lightyear VPN client on the computer, check allow connections from LAN as shown in the figure below. Also remember the HTTP port above, here is 1196. 3. The IP address of this machine. Next, you need to find the computer's LAN IP address. The specific method is to use the WinKey plus R shortcut key to call up the run window, enter CMD in this window and then confirm, call up the command window. Enter IP protocol configuration in the command window and press enter. IP protocol configuration will display the computer's IP address and other information, here is 192.168.0.38. As shown below, Windows LAN IP for Mac computers, open terminal, enter ifconfig, and then display the local LAN IP address, here is 192.168.0.28. As shown below, Mac LAN IP remember this IP address. 4. Set up PS4/PS5 proxy. Finally, use the proxy server in the network configuration of PS4/PS5, the address is the computer's LAN IP address, port is the HTTP port on the computer just now, the default is 1196. PS4/PS5 set proxy node. If you do not use the PS4/PS5 and shared LAN function, please immediately turn off the allow connections from LAN option. Because long-term open shared LAN may bring security risks. Switch, you can also use this method to turn over the wall on switch. Recommended route, it is recommended to choose Japan IPLC, Japan BGP, and Hong Kong BGP lines. The IPLC dedicated line is suitable for playing games because the latency is very low, but there is no packet loss on the wall. BGP trunk lines are also good. But IPLC line cannot watch video, BGP can watch video. Set up more devices. How to set up a VPN proxy on your iPhone and Android, go to the tutorial.